Xenos heavy armor eliminated.
I thought a beast of that stature would offer more sport.
It was outnumbered. I once faced a Carnifex alone, with nothing but a bolt pistol.
Concentrate fire on the new one.
Is ours, brothers.
You shouldn't be here.
I have a message from Marnius Kalgar.
I cannot help you.
It's urgent.
In addition to the shadow cast in the warp by the Tyranids, demonic forces are now poised to attack anyone who opens their minds to the warp.
You would flee from your duty.
I would have you know.
Give me your message. Let us begin.
My lady, I must protest. The danger is too great.
Silence. There are no guarantees.
Thank you. is this?
I do not know.
You wish to bring Kolga here that you may kill him? Heretic! Heretic! You will betray us as you betrayed them on Grya!
Lies.
Arrest him! He means to kill her!
Lieutenant!
Gadriel, I am no heretic.
This is the Hearthstone by himself. He must be stopped!
Kill the heretic! Kill him!
Enough!
Kill him!
Your turn. Let him!
Did he escape?
I don't know.
Lieutenant Titus, come in!
This is Titus.
Chaos forces have been detected entering the system. They are going after Aurora. We are leaving for Demerium immediately.
How did you know?
I was a boy on Calf when the Word Bearers attacked. I came to know the Mark of Chaos.
We're returning to the Battle Barge. I understand your actions, but your suspicions end here. Are we clear?
Yes, sir.
Lieutenant Titus, praise the Omnisire. In just a few minutes, you will bear witness to...
You must stop this!
Sire, please. I know you have concerns, but look. This is merely a taste of what the device is capable of.
And I have seen the worst of what it can do.
My lord, you must trust me. This has been my quest for knowledge. My life's work.
Shut it down. Now.
I will not. Forgive me, Lord. Time will reveal the purity of my intentions.
Tiny grains of sand, prattling as you
come.
For a moment, it seemed you might do my work for me. But alas, I must finish this myself. Witness true power!
Malignant energies are useless!
Bring him down!
I command you to cease!
This is the end for you, wretched thing!
Enough of these childish games!
Then let us put a stop to them once and for all!
The central obelisk appears to be the source of their power. It's protected by an energy field.
Give me a solution.
We've hit that shield with everything we've got. Nothing gets through.
My lord! There may be a way.
In the catacombs, Lou said all it took was a transference of alignment. and then he inverted something. An object.
What of it?
It was identical to that obelisk.
You want to invert that?
Explain.
Your aura device might have a weakness.
Might?
Chapter Master, we cannot stay here.
Lieutenant, you stand by Sergeant Gadriel's assessment?
I do.
Captain Acheron, muster your company.
Aye, Chapter Master.
Brothers! The heretics clamor for a taste of victory! But we will defy them this day, as we have defied them for 10 millennia. We are the Sons of Ultramar, servants to the Emperor and guardians of the Imperium. Let these wretches feel the wrath of ancient vengeance!
Our vanguard forces are through the field.
Hit them hard, Captain!
Yes, Lord. All forces, fire at will!
Stand by! There!
That could kill you!
We're out of options.
We will handle the last one.
I'll get them moving. Brief them over the Vox.
Yes, Captain.
Kalgar!
Gilliman's dog has been brought to heal!
Heretic! You died this day!
This is my domain! You are here by my invitation! I am offering you a chance to kneel!
Our chapter, sir, shall use your skull as a piss pot!
This heretic.
One last dance before the strings are cut. Suffer, or you will soon stand at my side, boy.
Only to sever your head from your body. Demon Lord!
Try and fail to take. on!
Demon Lord! Mere imitations.
Voltric, guard yourselves.
Imura is weakening.
That last fight will leave him reeling.
Stay together. We must find a way out.
What is that? Some sort of energy.
It could be a trap. Remain vigilant.
It could be another illusion.
We shall find out.
Lord Khalgar!
My words to you on Talasar. Speak them.
My lord!
Speak them, or be slain for an imposter.
Rules should never make a prisoner of intelligence.
Titus, it is good to see you.
Their sorcerer's power wavers. He is vulnerable.
See how his domain weakens as he does.
There is only one place left for him to hide.
Let us dig out the heretic.
There he is, within the stream.
He prepares for another attack.
It is the artifact. It must be. There is almost limitless power within that shard.
Then we must make haste, brothers.
And fools! They have perfection in their grasp!
Brother, it is over. You did it. Brother!
Lieutenant Demetrian Titus, your decisive actions have saved this system from ruin. And so it is with great pride that I now present you with an honor worthy of your deeds. The laurels of victory. Let every warrior of the Adeptus Astartes see that here stands the true measure of a son of Gilliman.
For the glory of Ultramar!
Courage and honor!
Company dismissed.
Forgive me, brother, that it took me so long to bring you home.
My lord, that's...
Fierce was my wrath when I learned of your detention. In their arrogant suspicion, the Inquisition failed to recognize the truth. That no evil will ever overcome a devotion such as yours.
Thank you, my lord.
There is a mission. It will take you away from the Second Company for a time.
As you command, Chapter Master.
The Brother Chaplain will brief you. It was he that suggested you for the task.
My lord, the Sword of Kalth is ready to depart.
Thank you, Captain. My ship will convey you to your destination. I shall be glad of your company.
Titus, it has been an honor.
It has indeed, my captain.
I hear you'll be taking your leave of us. Not for too long, I hope. Emperor guide you.
And you, sir. Brothers, I am called to serve elsewhere.
You'll be missed, my lord.
I will not forget the blood we have drawn together.
Nor shall we.
I owe you both a debt. You have restored my faith in brotherhood.
We shall await your return.
Courage and honor.
Courage and honor.
Titus.
Lord Kalgar has informed you of your assignment. Good. I will brief you en route.
You are joining us?
I am.
Very good, my lord.
You have done well. You have won the trust of your brothers. and of the Chapter Master. But know this, Titus. The stain of suspicion never completely fades. I will be watching you. Should you falter on the path for even a moment,
I will show no mercy.
Leandros.
My lord, it is time.